It's written by Cynthia Gray using the text from a poem by Robert Louis Stevenson. It's a gorgeous piece with wonderful melodic lines. I think you guys will really enjoy it. And the lyrics kind of remind us of spring. And it reads like this. Dark brown is the river, golden is the sand. It flows along forever with trees on either hand. Green leaves of floating, castles of foam, boats of mine of boating, where we'll all come home. And our soloists this evening are Ariel Stefanoso from 6th grade, Amari Zimmerman from 7th grade, and Kirsten McDonald from